up, guys? Welcome back to some more Plague Tale Requiem. I think we are currently on Chapter 2, The Newcomers. I think we're pretty close to the end of it, though.
Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa. Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is surreal.
Yes. There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here.
That's... She calls the tusks teeth. I mean, they're more like horns, I think. That's wild to think they, I guess, wouldn't have been around. Lucas, bro.
That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy. A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow!
Oh no! Do you hear that?
Oh no! Please, no!
Look how many people! We're stuck, Lucas!
No, no! Look at the platform! The brazier! It looks big enough to light the whole room!
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine! These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something. Meat stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
But it won't be enough. Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas.
Yeah. You wouldn't want to fall, no. That would not end well. Although I guess if there's a positive, you'd probably be dead very quickly.
They're like this.
Oh, that's horrifying.
It looks safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. All right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer. I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. That's sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator. Of course. It won't stay.
Can I help?
Good idea. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Naturally. Holding...
We're losing time.
On your go.
messed it up. Oh, wait, no.
You can stop now.
To, of course. Okay, yeah.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The town's not that far. As soon as we find Vodan, he'll...
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats. And those mercenaries.
Hey. One thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver. Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works. Wow.
What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cracks around.
We'll have a look.
There are our cranks. Up there, under the arches.
Yes. Let's try.
Antique jars.
I can easily picture a crowd getting heated with wine while gladiators fight.
Yes. Some things never change. Concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works. No!
Yes, move.
Oh, that was a great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
Lucas, that's up to you.
Agreed. I can't.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go. This is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own circus games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again. Bring help, Hugo. I'll find this boulder. But you have to hold on. I'm doing my best. Get that lift down and get the hell out of here.
All right, Lucas. I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
It's working.
I can't believe it. What happened?
Sorry, I dropped it.
That thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
Lucas, that's your job.
Right. Exceptional skills and resilience.
Huh. It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Verdun. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right.
Yeah, that's assuming you can trust him, which is debatable.
Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes, the tower!
We got a bit closer, no?
A bit. But I'll take that.
The South Tower.
I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seems pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes. Locked.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that. Amicia, you should come see this. I think you'll like it.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
Oh boy, that music, man. That doesn't make me feel good.
Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm in soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister the Dawn out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Intruders! He found us!
That's what happens when you're stupid.
This is gonna be a long...
How am I gonna get there?
I can't take out.
Slippery little bastards.
This is gonna take a while.
To be eaten alive. Bastards ain't here. This side's clear.
Dude, there's just too many. I'm not gonna. I don't know how I'm gonna do this.
Easy to.
We've been spotted.
I'm screwed.
So, you're hiding over there.
Think I'm stuck here? I'll catch you.
Damn it, dude! God dang it! I don't know how I'm gonna do this. This is going to be very difficult and probably take a very long time. Let's see here.
I'm fond of thin here.
Where are they hiding? I'm sure you're over there.
He's coming here.
You freaking Lucas, you scared me, dude. You freaking scared me there, bro.
What's that?
This is bad, this is bad.
This is
very, very bad. I wish you could just take those guys out from the beginning of the game. That would make, of course.
What was that?
Please don't see me.
Yeah, apologies guys, this is gonna take a while.
Hey, you, what's wrong?
He's dead, bro. He dead.
We have a body here. Find the bastard who did it.
He's dead. Get that dude right there.
I'm fond of thin here.
If there's maybe anything we could use in that area.
Waste of my time.
I wish you could put their fire out. There's nothing to put it out with, though.
You're hiding
over here!
They're on to us!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, yeah, I don't know, bro. I'm gonna try. I think I might be able to be. I don't know. I'm gonna try. This is just tough because you can't you don't have anything to extinguish their torches.
That's gotta be
so annoying. At least you have the counter option.
No!
Just wish there was more of the
damn it! Because there's like three or four of them you just can't kill.
How am I gonna get there?
Thank you.
we feed
Seed?
What
the hell am I supposed to do? You just have no chance.
They're onto us!
Okay. God dang it. Oh, that pisses me off. I was doing pretty well. But now these douchebags have to. Extinguish their stuff. I hate stuff like this in games. It's so stressful. Recording it's even more stressful because you're just. Yeah, I'm just bad. I'm just bad at this game. okay. I've got to figure something else out. This is not working at all. This is absolutely not working. I'm very nervous. This is not working at all. Yeah, I'm probably going to stop the video soon. This section is just going to be two videos, or I might do it off screen even if I just struggle too much and it's not really worth recording. I don't know. We'll see.
So Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Because this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Vodon out before their chief arrives. Come on.
You still with us? Hey! Look out! Someone's attacking us! Shit! Run!
Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Dang it, dude. I'm gonna scream. I hate this, man.
He really is in the tower.
I really like this game, but oh my god. It just drives me up a wall.
Don't help before that chief arrives. Come on.
Yeah, guys, I don't think this is gonna happen in one video. I'm gonna try my best, but I don't think it's gonna happen.
Here with them around.
We've been seen.
I tried. I'm sorry, guys. I know this can't be fun to watch. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm at a complete loss. I have no idea what to do anymore. I thought I knew. They stack the deck so hard against you. It's just so difficult. It's just so frustrating. I wish this was just a smidge easier.
No!
Just wish it wasn't so unforgiving, to be honest. I'm not. All right, yeah, I want to get out of this section, so we're gonna restart the section and
until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. Have thou storm in soon? Because this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get much to the door out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Dude, oh my god! God damn it! I've gotta be smarter. What the hell am I doing? I've gotta be so much smarter. I've got to be so much better. What am I doing? Alright guys, I think I'm probably gonna stop the video here.
He really is in the tower. Have thou storm in soon? Lucas, this is
our this is gonna take quite a while.
Yes.
I've got
we
a feeling.
Must get much to the door out before their chief arrives. Come on.
Alright guys, yeah, I'll see you in the next video.